Britain has described the execution of British-Iranian national Alireza Akbari as barbaric and said it would not go unpunished. Tehran has executed the country's former deputy defense minister on charges of spying for the UK. British officials had earlier warned against the execution and called the death sentence as politically motivated.